Marry appreciating Twitter campaigners in 2015 resurfaces amidst Twitter suspension in Nigeria. President Muhammadu Buhari's tweet, which shows when he was appreciating his social media campaigners and voters, has surfaced on Twitter following the suspension of Twitter operations in Nigeria. Nigerians went back to dig up President Buhari's tweet where he showed appreciation to those who use the same Twitter to campaign for him during the first election he won in 2015. A lot of Nigerians across the 36 state federations are currently angry at President Muhammadu Buhari's for suspending Twitter operations in Nigeria. Now, a lot of Nigerians are currently using VPNs to operate Twitter. His tweet reads, "I thank those who passionately carried the campaign on social media. I belong to everybody. I belong to nobody," tweeted on 29th of May 2015. You see, his statement is a slogan. I belong to everybody. I belong to nobody. That statement will have making Nigeria to understand that this man that is coming is a wolf in sheep clothing and is going to show Nigeria pepper. Now, since President Muhammadu Buhari came, many people has lost their job. Many people has lost their business because he has made things hard for people. And most especially now, it's not harder before. How is it that anytime this man is elected as a leader, people will always suffer under him? In 1983, till when he left office, that is how people suffered, which means this man's head is not good for Nigerians. And I do not know where he came from. He should better go back to where he come from. Do you know why people always be against him? It's because his ambition for Nigeria is not to grow Nigeria, but to grow Fulani people. That is always his ambition. And that will not stand by the grace of God. Now, talking about the content of this news, look at somebody who was appreciating the company who came initially. And in 2015, they helped in campaigning for him and eventually won the election. But today, he decided to suspend it just because he was told, you are going against our rules and regulation. So that kind of person, what do you think should be done to him? Now, it is not the Twitter people he hated. He hated the Nigerians who are using the Twitter to work. He's hating them. It's not the Twitters. Because this he did is affecting a lot of Nigerians. So that is what it means. So the Nigerians should be better be praying that God should change this country for better. That is what I see concerning, because President Muhammadu Buhari is not ready to repair this country to anywhere. Instead, things will grow worse and worse day by day. That's what I see.